Go on. See if you can find something else.
Attaboy, go get it.
There you go, buddy. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis DeBase. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but... there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Ellis, wait! God damn it!
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out. Good boy. The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is. Come here, boy. Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help. Good boy. Now show me. Go get it, Bullet. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet?
Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy, don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you?
Heal. What is it, boy? What is it, boy? Heal. This tree seems familiar somehow. That's right. I saw it in the video. Things appear. Maybe I can make a move as well.
What was that thing? Maybe we could... God damn it! We're so close.
Base to Ellis, I repeat. Base to Ellis. Base to Ellis.
Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. And I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay? Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. Come here, boy. Base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
What the? So am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
What do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. I don't like it either. Emmett. Heal. What is it, boy? Wait, isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. Heel! The light. Say, aren't you a handsome boy? Say the light. I could try the walkie. Locked, of course. The note said something about Channel 3. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Good boy. Bullet, wait. Another missing person? No battery. I should take a look under the hood. No battery. Bullet! Stay here, boy.
That's an interesting idea, but John, with your long and, dare I say, fruitful career as a film critic, why
blown
has
fuses.
This particular movie
that
become
explains
such an
it.
Obsession for you?
Well, how could it not? Even the shortest description sounds eerie. An obscure black and white documentary shot in various mental asylums.
Yeah, and as we all know, mental care in the 60s wasn't exactly top-notch.
Oh, it certainly wasn't. One might even go so far as to call it atrocious, and that is precisely what this movie shows. The macabre treatment of patients in these institutions. Now, it goes without saying, the film is not for the faint of heart. The force-feeding scene is particularly hard to sit through. We watch as a tube is inserted through the patient's nostril, all the way down his throat.
Oh,
the nutrient liquid is then pumped straight into...
But... how? Bullet buddy, now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Wait here, buddy. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Heal! Good dog. Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why wouldn't it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. I guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. They should hook us up to the grid. We could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. Bullet! There you go, buddy. But stay. God, it's freezing. This better be worth it. Brand new. Must be Peter's. Now's not a good time. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Then move aside. Shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! Can't be it. Emmett! We were just. I don't understand. Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck. Landing. Oh, God. You know, you deserve better than this. Fuck. The killer, skinned his face. Clean cuts, probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is, oh God, it's barely hanging on. Lenning's badge. No one deserved it more than him. Lanning was tough, experienced. He wouldn't let a killer suffer this again.
Thank you.
What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. We really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett. I'll find the man who did this. It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See? Another one. Wait, what? Where'd all the water go? Is this really the right way back? Either I'm going crazy or...
Run, Ellis!
What the f- Hold! Bullet! Run! Shit! Shit! Not now. Come on, work. Maybe later. I hope you know where you're going, boy.
Come to me, Alice.
Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Shit. Wolf! Oh my God. Stuck. Bullet! Bullet, where are you? Where's that dog? Bullet!
Off the record, Alice. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt it was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't. how did we end up back here? Yeah, good dog. Shush. It's okay, buddy. Everything's okay. It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy. Same, but older. A lot older. Oh, this doesn't make any sense. Easy, boy. It's gone now. Come here, boy. Each one is more twisted than the last. This again. Good boy. Anybody there? Anyone? Zealous, over. Come here, boy. Bullet. Yeah, good boy. A dog tag? Where did... No, no, that's impossible. Let's move on. This looks like the place. What'd you find? The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. That's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers. Take a good long whiff, bullet. It's important. Attaboy. Attaboy, go get it. What's this? Looks ancient. Come on, boy. Let's leave it alone. Can anyone hear me?
Elijah 5, this is Monarch. Do you copy?
Hello? Anybody there? This is... No, you're not real. What is it, boy? Something wrong? Bullet!
Elijah 5, this is Monarch. You got hostiles to the east.
Bullet!
Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never... Okay. I'm okay.
Good dog.